Idea generation and reasoning abilities are a combination of creativity and practical thinking. They are highly valued skills in all kinds of enterprise. For example, an architect looks at the location and needs for a new building, and then uses imagination and experience to create a plan. Part of the reasoning process involves developing a system to get organized. That's called information ordering, something librarians do to control all the materials they manage. Information ordering is also a common challenge for people who work with numbers, such as financial managers, or engineers who use mathematical calculations to plan and execute complex operations. Millwrights need reasoning skills to construct machinery properly, and mechanics need those skills to make repairs. In fact, knowing that something needs fixing is a talent in itself, called problem sensitivity. Inspectors must have problem sensitivity so that in addition to making sure codes and laws are obeyed, they can identify a problem before it causes harm. Occupational health and safety specialists draw conclusions about job safety based on observation and experience. That's called inductive reasoning. A healthcare professional uses inductive reasoning when comparing symptoms to lab results to form a diagnosis. Another kind of reasoning is deductive, relying on logic and proven principles. Investigators use it to connect the dots that can crack a case. Information ordering, problem sensitivity, and reasoning skills are powerful mental tools, but creativity is needed to build a solution that's outside the box, whether you're a choreographer designing a breakthrough ballet or an advertising and promotions manager coming up with a catchy commercial. The challenges facing organizations in the 21st century increasingly call for originality. That's why people with idea-generating and reasoning skills can find their way to some of the highest-paying and fastest-growing occupations.